Let's get rocking.
I said nothing could go wrong.
It will start up again. Just check it out. Hold on, it'll start up again. They'll realize, wait, we forgot little Kaney's bag.
Birdman.
Hi, this is Andrew from We Are The City, and you're listening to Bit Express Radio. I didn't know what the name of the station was, so I just mumbled.
It wasn't that one.
Is it Naked Woman?
Yeah, Naked Woman.
David and Andy handed me a piece of cheese, two pieces of cheese, so I knew that they'd both bitten a piece. And they didn't like it, so they were giving it to me, and I was talking to somebody on the couch, and so it was just like, I couldn't be rude and be like, ooh, yuck, that's shice. And they know that I don't like rancid cheese. I love my cheese. I love my stinky cheese. I love my reeking cheese. But
that cheese
was sour. Anyways, like broccoli. So they handed it to me. I could see two pieces of cheese in David's clammy fingers. And your fingers had like a bit of chocolate on them too. Oh. Anyway, so you handed it to me, and then I was like talking to this person, so I had to eat the cheese. And then all of a sudden my conversation had to become about the cheese.
What? Are you using your iPhone to make MIDI sounds? That guy becomes more and more of an enigma every day.
And last time when Mom was over, she said, Kane, you just need to get a nice lady to do your laundry. You just don't do a good job.
Only thing about drying my fresh laundry on that... on the hood is that there's bug guts all over it from the drive.
Think of yourself as a fairy.
Yeah,
you're like a fairy flying. There we go.
My mommy tells me that I'm fat. My mommy tells me that I'm fat.
So today I got my drum cases out and opened up the kick, the tom, and then I realized that the rack tom case is buckets. Buckets rented. It says UK.
The good, the UK made.
The UK made. I didn't mean to take it.
Man, that's hilarious.
I didn't mean to take it.
That's hilarious because we're that band now.
I came here and I went to pee off the edge, but I slipped. And I fell into the river. When I got down there, I thought, why wouldn't I just finish peeing? And now I'm soaked. I'm soaking wet.
If I had a son, I'd teach him to hide. Being a pride, and I'm coming back
guy has look at him, head of cane.
Yeah, beanie.
Dude, what's with me and the bean head references? Ooh.
Unfortunately, as much as
oh,
we
no.
appreciate the Sioux Gala,
dude,
we
I'm
don't
singer.
Have any more songs to play. This
I left
the
stage
we don't
too
have
soon.
Any more video, and we
to I have to go back out there, even if I look
like
stupid.
A film, the beginning and the end of the credits.
Little Kenny's on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation he can find is the love that he's found ever since he's been around, sitting on the top of Creole.
One step closer to the end, and I'm about to break.
Shut up when I'm talking to you! Shut up! Shut up!
Linkin Park.
Something strange about it, isn't
it? His arms aren't moving, that's what it is.
That's dangerous.
But Master Leville says one compliment a day keeps the doctor away.
That cannot be true. Literally, that literally can't be true, but it's very nice. Man, if there's
any show that's better than that, wow. I don't know, I would probably die.
Last night in Berlin, as soon as they got off the stage, they were at the merch table right away, meeting people and making friends. And they're really, really friendly guys, so they have no problem making friends, and I think you know, a personal connection that they make with their fans goes a long way for them because it makes people feel invested in their success.
And for me, it's the best concert in this year so far. Yeah, the energy from the stage.
Twinkie de Dofto Chardonnay.
A Twinkie and a glass of Chardonnay.
Okay, so listen to this.
Yo.
We're walking down there.
Uh-huh.
And we come to a little sign that says, live music, 4:30. We are the city. And it points to a little stage over here. No one told us that. We're not only playing a few songs, we're playing like a little set for this festival in the middle of the street. I'm liking it. I'm just liking, like, take this shirt off, reveal my crop top underneath.
Yeah, yeah.
Play a little show.
funny that for so many people their job has nothing to do with their confidence level, but my job has everything to do with my confidence level. Almost exclusively, whether or not I perform well in my job is purely based on how much confidence I have. This music is so epic for this time. Like, for me, I was just thinking about, like, man, so crazy, like, the Nazis, they built this, they were in here, you know, they were being bombed, and then this music is there. It's like in the back of a war movie, the strings and the big beat.
Hi, sprechen Sie English?
Ja, du, good evening.
Hi, we are checking into the Art Hotel, but it's obviously quite late. It seems like the door isn't opening. I mean, it's not opening automatically. Should I try and push it open?
Normally it should work like that, yeah?
It's not opening. I feel like Zoolander right now. No, that doesn't work for the door. I feel like Zoolander right now. Oh. Yay, it worked, oh. Yeah.
Could be at around 7 o'clock.
Okay. I feel like Zoolander right now.
Sorry?
Oh, sorry, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Bye. Oh, I see. If you keep moving, it won't try to close.
I knocked on the wrong guy's door. And he came to the door. It's funny too, because he had the same voice as Andy, kind of. He's like, I knocked on the door. Yeah? I was just like, Now I'm in the mood for a joke. I was like, Andy. And then nothing happened. And I was like, he's like, yeah. I was like, it's Kane. And he came.
My mom sent me the link to the Vancouver Sun article.
Yeah.
Did you read that?
No.
Oh, it just, the title is Violence Sweeps the Leos, or Violent Roars at the Leos, or something like that.
Right.
Just saying, like, we essentially won every single, like, major award.
Yeah.
8 awards.
Yeah. That's crazy, man.
My friend David used to air shank people with his middle finger.
Too hot! Hot, Diamond, too hot!
Gosh, it's a speaker.
Next thing is a song.
The great thing about this iPad case is it doubles as a beer cozy.
Everything's gonna be alright, it's gonna be okay.
queen! Come on!
We're both in the college shirts. Mine's kind of femmy. I got the laptop bag. It's not really punk rock.
Man, I think it's more chill than you think.
Okay, let's check it out. Have you changed your mind?
They just look, they look so sick. Oh man, this is just giving me like a sickness for the world.
I'm just so depressed.
I just don't understand this shower. Just this, the goose's neck. You put it up here again for the shower.
Yeah, definitely.
It's, you know what, it's not good because even, okay, so
okay, let's just try.
Okay. So you get in here, no, no.
Sorry.
Okay, so.
Dude. I know.
I won't.
Get out of here.
I won't. Okay, we're even. Anyway, it's a bad design because you can't fill the bathtub well with this.
Right.
It's obviously for shower exclusively.
There's no drain in the floor.
Now you come over here.
Where's that?
Anyway, you get it. Not a good design. No regrets.
There's good shows, there's bad shows, and there's bizarre shows. That was a bizarre one.
Hi!
We are called We Are the City. Thank you for listening. We're from Canada. Thank you.